as we have seen sine wave and square wave, now we will see the triangular wave. So key micro visual 4, project, close project, project new, micro vision project. So it is triangular. Save. Atmel. ED2. Okay. Yes. Yes. File. Name. You can type the program. Next. File. File. Save as you have to. Save as, you have to save it as triangular1.c. Save. Next, add and see that e0 is used in this program. Add triangular1.c. Add, close. See that you don't forget to run the program. No errors. Debug. Okay. So do the initial setup. Logic analyzer. Setup. Select code here. This you have to select. Code 0. Analog. Minimum 0. Maximum react. Close. And run. You can see the triangular waveform. So this is a triangular waveform, and once if you want to stop, you can stop debug. This is all about triangular waveform.